Hey guys, I'm Brooke Taylor. Welcome back to the Weekly Roundup. All right, first things first, do not mess with Carly Pearce. A fan sent her this message on Instagram saying that she looks pregnant. Carly, she then responded with a very polite message about body shaming, and to be honest, I couldn't agree more. Carly, by the way, you look amazing. Carrie Underwood and Mike Fisher, they welcomed two new little boys to the family this week. Meet their new pup, Zero, and their new son, Jacob. Congratulations, you two. So after 6 years of being together, Lauren Elena and Alex, they decided to call off their engagement, and right now they're just asking for a little bit of grace, compassion, and respect at this time. And huge congratulations to Thomas Rhett celebrating his fifth number one single from his album, Life Changes.
I just wanted to say thank you so much to my amazing fans and to everyone at Country Radio that made 16 the number one song in the country this week.
Oh, and P.S., you can also get free bacon at McDonald's next week. If you want to find out how, get all of these stories and more, click the link below, and we'll see you next week.